when we're looking at that particular part of our anatomy, the stomach, we've got to extend a little bit into the outlet tube or the duodenum, because that's where a lot of ulcers are found. But really the causes of ulcers are pretty well universal. And when we're talking about ulcers, what we're talking about is an area of that part of the either stomach or duodenum that looks like we've got a little bit of steel wool in there.